अब्दुल रहमान शाहिद अंसारी, आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है अब डाइस पर तशरीफ लाएं।
نحمده ونصلي على رسول الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد respected elders and my dear brothers and sisters I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh myself Ansari Abdul Rahman from Almari English School grade 4 why aren't you praying honestly stop and ask yourself why Are you denying Allah bounties and blessing to you or did you just happen to forget them? Do you think Allah is not worthy of being thanked for all that He has given you? Imagine if Allah was to neglect you like you neglect Him. Who will sustain you? Who will protect you? Who will give you health? If anyone was to gift you something much smaller in this world, thank them enormously, you would feel so indebted. But no matter how much Allah gives you, you still ignore Him. Why aren't you praying? Is it because Salah takes too much of your time? You can happily spend hours watching a movie, listening to music or playing game, but you can't give your creator 5 minutes of attention. Why aren't you praying? Did Shaitan convince you that you shouldn't pray? Because you have other sins in your life and you are shy to stand before Allah. Don't you know that missing Salah intentionally is great sin? Why aren't you praying? Is it because you believe you still have a long life to live? You are thinking you are still young and healthy. I'll start praying next year, next Ramadan after Hajj. When I get married, who are you fooling? Our graveyards are full of thousands of young men and women, teenagers who thought exactly like you. There is nothing, absolutely nothing in this world that is more beautiful than prostrating your head on the floor before Allah and no feeling better and sweeter than close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For how much longer will you wait? I would like to end my speech with an ayah of the Quran from chapter number 74, verse number 42 and 43. ما سلقكم في سقر قالوا لم نكو من المصلين which means what has brought you into hell they will answer we were not of those who prayed so my dear brother and sister return to your lord and return to your creator not only Allah will accept you he will also convert all your bad deeds into good deeds never skip a prayer As there are million in the grave, wishing to come back to life, only to prostrate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala one more time. Jazakallahu khair for listening to my speech with the great patience. Wa akhiru dawana anilhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Fantastic effort by Abdul Rahman Shahid Ansari. Is speech ke taluk se लेते हैं चंद कमेंट्स अपने जजेस की। हाशिम सर,
जज़ाकल्लाहु खैर, बारकल्लाहु फीक, अल्लाह मज़ीद तरक्की दे आपको। भाई के तकरीर के ज़रिए से जो पैगाम नाज़रीन को देना चाह रहे थे, अगर उस पैगाम पर तमाम के तमाम लोग गौर करें और अपने मुसलमान होने पर इस बात को सोचें कि अल्लाह रब्बुल आलमीन ने हमारे ऊपर क्या फ़र्ज़ किया है और किन चीज़ों के वो पैगाम दे रहे थे, अगर वो हमारे ज़िंदगी में वो सारी चीज़ें आ जाएं तो हमारी ज़िंदगी कैसी होगी। मैं अपने भाई से कुछ सवालात करना चाहूँगा। सवाल ये है कि बेटा आप कहाँ से तशरीफ़ लाए हो?
धारावी।
धारावी से। आपकी तकरीर की ये तैयारी किसने कराई आपसे?
हमारे चाचा ने।
आपके चाचा ने, माशाल्लाह, बारकल्लाहु फीक, अल्लाह मज़ीद तरक्की दे आपको।
ऐसे ही और वीडियोज़ बनाने में हमारी मदद करें